Hi, it's me, Jacinta, and today I'm going to show you the card that I make every week with my sister with our weekly challenge. And today it's challenge number 10, and it was my idea. And we had to make a card with just one color of paper. So it can be, like I used some blue paper, can light blue, dark blue, but it has to be blue. You can't use the base in white and then put some blue on it, or red, green, pink, whatever you want. It has to be one color. So this is what I came up with. Well, it seems like a little bit gray, but it is blue. And I don't know if you can pick it up. This one has a little shiny touch. And I use it also for this paper. And over here we have another paper, but well, no, it's just normal paper. Then I just use some lace over here. Some washi tape that I had in my stash, of course some pearls. Just a cute little image, and I put just some glitter over here and over there. And that was all. It's a quite simple card, but other cards like I like. So I hope you like it too, Milred. And well, we have to drop over to her channel to look what she's made, because she's the one who's going to make the challenge for next week. So I hope you like this one, and I hope to see you soon. Bye bye.